Okay. Hey guys, we're back. We are continuing through Bleakfall's Barrow. I think I know where I am. If not, I'll find out. Ooh. Was making me dizzy. So my life has been crazy these past few weeks. I've been trying to post videos regularly so it doesn't look like I'm not playing, but I probably haven't played in like 3 or 4 weeks. Kind of makes me feel bad, but then not really because I have so much going on. But then I'm not playing Skyrim, so it does make me feel bad. Ooh. I can never pick. Do I want to kill the guy or do I want to watch him die? I guess we'll watch him die. No, we'll kill him. Oh, we're not gonna kill him. He's gonna come kill us. I bet he's gonna come kill us, okay, you just stand there. I'm gonna hit you in the head. Bam! There we go. We killed him. Very slowly. I forgot that I'm not like amazing. Oh yes, and it's on master. Forgot about that. So, hey, you got steel arrows. I bet those were ours. I don't know what I have equipped. I know nothing about this game right now. I know nothing about how I've been playing. I mean, I know a few things, but okay. So, oh my gosh, how are we gonna get through? Because I think if we pull that lever, we'd probably die like that guy was going to. Let's go loot stuff. Whee! Don't miss all the loot. Okay, so these puzzles are super difficult because, you know, maybe the people who were around when they made these puzzles were just like super stupid. I don't know. But I can never guess what the combination could possibly be. Is the worst part about these puzzles, is waiting for the pillars to spin to the right spot. Okay, guys, you think I'm gonna die? I always back up just in case. It's good to be safe. Phew, we made it. Oh yeah, Bleakfall's Barrow. For some reason, I thought I was in Oostengrove. I love books, especially the ones that do that. Oh, I can level up. Yeah, I've actually read a few of these books, and some of them are quite funny. Some of them are interesting. Some of them are just horribly boring. No, that's how books are. Some of them are good, some of them are not. Oh, let me level up. Okay, so I need to level up my magicka. I don't even wanna think about perks right now. I just wanna play. So that way, next time we level up, we'll have 2 perks! 2 perks! It'll be good. Oh. Gosh darn it. Forgot about these stupid things. Oh, man. Oh. Sneak is awesome. Come on, you. I know you're in there. Where are you? Where'd you go? Man, I wish I didn't kill. That's right, I killed Fangdoll at the end of the last video because I'm a horrible person. Skeeter's gonna come back. Arr. All right. Is it healing? I don't know if that's Keeper's healing or not. There it is. Yes. Okay. It is dead. Officially, it is dead. Why don't I try to actually use that fireball scroll? I never do. I always just sell it because it's like 300 or 500 bucks or something. I mean, septums. I never use them. Maybe I should. You know what? This time I'll go for it.
Is someone coming? Is that you, Hotnia? Bjorn? Zoling?
Nope. It's not me. I'm Shady Grove. I think. Yep, that's the name. Okay. We don't have a sword equipped. We do, it's just not. Anytime you see, webbing that's like super thick like that, you can hack through it. Or you can burn through it. Not that one, clearly. Okay, first little sub boss coming up.
Get it away from me! Get it away!
Yep. Let's see. How do we use that scroll of fireball? I actually don't know.
Get it away from me! Get it away!
Like, hurt me?
Get it!
I don't know. Why am I using magic? I'm a sneaker.
Don't let it get me! Help!
I don't think it can fit through the thing. I don't care if it kills you.
Get it away from me!
That's
get
perfectly
it away!
Fine. New tactic. Usually I just go in and try to kill it. Oh gosh. It's gonna take a while like this, isn't it, guys? Oh, they can reach me. Oh, it's got the little arrows sticking out of it. Front leg there. Very funny. Ooh, ouch, thank you. Hey, wait. Ooh, kill thingy. What was it called? I don't remember. Ugh, I was staring at you guys. And keep in mind, these giant frostbite spiders are a thing. That one was wounded. Does not bode well for our future.
Get me out of here.
And I always make him wait as long as I possibly can, because he's kind of a big jerk. Yep, don't care.
Get me down!
Never. Whoops, I just did that.
Get me out of here!
No.
Help me! Help!
Yeah.
Me for RK's sake.
Excuse me while I loot every single thing in this room. They have good
get
stuff. If you loot
get
the desiccated corpses, they usually have the
over here.
Lockpicks. There was one that we could just fire right through. Yeah. Okay, I'll go be an adult now and
help
go with
me.
Him.
Help! You did it. You killed it. Now cut me down before anything else shows up.
I don't know if I trust you. Where's the golden claw?
Yes, the claw. I know how it works. The claw, the markings, the door in the hall of stories. I know how they all fit together. Help me down and I'll show you. You won't believe the power the Nords have hidden there.
Yeah, definitely. Hand over the claw first.
Does it look like I can move? You have to cut me down first. Coming loose. I can feel it. You fool. Why should I share the treasure with anyone?
actually, if you just let him run ahead, he'll get killed by the bad guys because he's like, I'm good. There's no such thing as Grogger. Oh no, he comes back to kill you. If you attack him, he'll kill you. What happened? Why did that not kill me? Stop moving, Arbol.
I'll see you burn.
Alright, fine. Bam! Alright, so we can get his journal, his claw, we can get all of his clothes, and then he would be naked. Which, some of them might be worth it. I think I accidentally took something that I didn't want to take. Don't care for the boots. How am I doing? Oh good, I'm only on 7. I only have 78 out of 300. Oh. Love finding. I love looting. I wish looting were allowed everywhere. Except then it would be stealing from, like, normal people and graves, and it's generally not encouraged. But it's cool to find all the stuff that people have left everywhere over time. It's really neat. It is. This is probably why they make video games. Okay, I'm gonna die on this one. Actually, before I do this, I'm gonna save. I am! Oh, this is gonna be so bad. Guys, I'm gonna die like a million times, and I'm probably gonna have to bring out my sword. Actually, it wasn't horrible. I'm gonna run out of arrows, though. I am definitely gonna run out of arrows. And I didn't get any of my arrows back. I see, at this point, because I'm really not caring about, or because I'm so low on weight, I'm just gonna probably pick up everything. Oh, great. Not even like a 2-to-1 ratio. So later, when I get over encumbered, I'll have junk I can drop. Of course, I get over encumbered a lot faster. So it's like a win-lose kind of a thing. It's not really. It just makes me feel better about the way I play. You know? That's really what's going down here. And I usually try to take care to make sure that my follower follows me very closely so they don't get whapped by that thing. Oh yeah, there's another one right there. Let's see. When I do this on the hard levels, this is how I have to do. Save every single time you stop. Or after every major like battle. Don't detect me. I'm gonna use this. Yes. Oh man, he resisted it. Ah, oh, I died. Well, we'll try it again. Yay! I don't know if he'll resist it here. I don't know how long it's gonna take me to beat this guy, either. Well, that was a wash. I'm just gonna reload that guy. Okay. See if we can. Because, like, they get harder. They get, like, super hard. Nope. You know what? Actually, I'm gonna see if I can use my steel arrows. I have one. I have one steel arrow. Do I have any ancient Nord arrows? Because I thought they were better. What's the damage? Okay, well, I can use that if I have to, but I really don't want to. Oh, I never gave him the Argonian ale. Oops. Poor guy. Dang it. How do I kill this guy, guys? Oh my gosh. I'm so sorry you have to watch this, but I have no video editing software on my computer, so you're just gonna have to watch it. I really hate to do this, but this is like super, super hard levels, so I'm just gonna be like, that did not help. Oh my gosh, my character is so bad at this. Is it because I'm in sneak? I was in sneak. This is bad. I'm really, really bad at this. Maybe I should have done some more side quests first. I can't even beat a freaking... Do I have an ancient Nord bow? I don't. How do I not even have an ancient Nord bow? Oh my gosh. Guys, this is really, really bad. So the damage for the bows is the damage here plus whatever the arrows are. Alright. So that's nice. Okay, I guess I'll go use that perk. Oh, I leveled up again. Guys, I leveled up again. Cool. Okay, let's see. I have two perks. Let's definitely do that. Is there another one I want to do? Up my light armor. I think I definitely need to use it for something that's going to help with killing this guy, but I don't know if... Yeah, I don't think we need to do that. That would be nice to have. Let's see, one-handed. Yeah, maybe I should do that. Because if I'm going to be a thief and an assassin, then I feel like I probably need to be pretty good with a knife. I need to actually start using the daggers. So that's gonna be this one. Okay. Well. Alright. We'll try it. Oh, this is gonna be bad. I'm really, really hoping that I don't have to resort to turning the difficulty down to get past this part. I guess I could try sneaking. I mean, what could it hurt? Okay, we're gonna go for it. Guys, I hate to miss all the loot, but we're gonna try to sneak. I don't think it's going to be very good. Yeah, not going to be very good. I'm going to die. Up all the dead. Yes. was of health, not... Okay. Well, at least I get to loot some of them, right? Hey, there's an ancient lord bow. Maybe that'll be better than my hunting bow. Fine. Four. Heal thyself. And I have no problem with grinding for stuff, so I'm totally gonna do that. Probably not on camera, I might show you a little bit and then, like, end an episode or something. But, like, I have no problem to grind. I have no problem with grinding to... Oh, that was a horrible chest. I have no problem grinding to up skills that I don't normally use. Like... the healing tree. There are some good passive perks that you can get, but I don't usually heal like that. Okay. Oof. Oh man, dang it. Guys, dang it. Alright, well. That before. Had a hunch that it worked. I think I just got some ancient Nord arrows. Yay! So then I'm gonna sneak up this way. And I think I saved my... Yeah. Okay. Awesome. Hey guys, I'm level 5! Oh goodness, there's a skeleton back there. I just want all the stuff. Guys, I want all the stuff. Dang it. I feel like maybe Skyrim is like a society of people who just like have no problem with. I mean, that's clearly not true because they don't like it when you steal their stuff, but like the amount of people who bring lock. Maybe it's just a society of people who like perpetually forget their house keys. That's why everyone has lockpicks on them. The drawers are all empty. I'm gonna cover my backside. Okay, we're gonna do some rearranging because I have all of my potions. That was definitely the better plan. I am so sorry that took so long. Don't let me forget to, yeah. Don't let me forget to save. I have to save now. Saving now. Okay, so now I have this really ugly bow. I guess it's okay. But it's a lot better, thingy. Okay, so we don't have any... Nope. No loot. I think this is gonna be bad. Maybe not. Nothing. Look at me go. I'm already better than I was. I am a lamb. How am I doing on, nope. doing them that easy. I'm like going super fast. That's always one of my favorite things to do too. I mean, they put traps like that in here. You can either get caught by them or you can use them. And I like to use them because they're amazing. So, oh. Yes. This is like very, very satisfying right now, guys. I'm feeling so good by myself. I'm doing this on Master. I'm getting ready to die though. Yep, I'm getting ready to die. Okay, so I'm wearing all my best stuff. I guess I could shout. I forgot about shouting. Guys, I'm gonna shout. I'm gonna shout. No, I don't. I'm fine. Okay, yeah, we'll try this. We'll try this on the guys, except I'm gonna shout first. No, wait. I don't have my shout. Do I not have any shouts? I can't shout. Dang it. I can't shout. It's a wood elf fury. I want to try that one. Yep. I have no problem with that skill. That is an amazing skill. I have a wood elf fury skill. That's a mod, that it tries to be a little bit more selective per race, so, I'm pretty sure it's one for a bunch. I don't know if it covers all of them, but it covers a lot of them. Mine is specifically, like, there's like 7 or 8 different ones, or whatever, but, I know I've talked about it before, but it was a long time ago, so I forgot. Anyway, yes, so I haven't really played around too much with that, just the passive stuff, but that was pretty cool. I wonder if it's like once a day or what. I didn't want to do that. I've completely forgotten how to use my buttons. Okay, that's cool. Now, I think this was the basic one. I think the command animal was the vanilla one for wood elves. And then this one and this one clearly are new, and the befriended animal and the common animal. Yeah. Are added. Are new. Sorry, I was distracted. I like to read stuff, and when I read, I just can't concentrate on anything else. Completely, like, doofus over here. I like how one arrow to the Draugr takes, like, half their health. Still takes me 4 arrows to kill a Draugr, but that's better than it was. Right, well, we'll just go dump it in this chest. Excuse me while I very slowly sneak into this chest. So we went to the mountains for our vacation. It was very nice. A lot of the time I was sitting there comparing how beautiful everything was to how Skyrim. we got up in it was around Colorado Springs, Pikes Peak, that area, and we went up into the mountains, and I was looking around, and I asked my husband, "So, which one of these do you think would be the throat of the world?" And he looked at me, and he's like, "Don't do this." Okay, fine. The Ancient Nord stuff usually doesn't have, I mean, the Great Sword that for some reason I haven't put away, the Great Sword doesn't even have a 2-to-1 value-to-weight ratio. So there's no point keeping that. That's just ridiculous. I am doing a lot better. So I'm gonna I'm gonna leave it there. Actually, I don't need the lantern. I must have picked that up on accident. We haven't read Arvold's journal. We'll read it later. Definitely need that. Yeah. Okay. We're good. We're moving fast again, guys! Yeah, that one I searched. We're moving fast again. There are very, very few places where those chains are hard to find. Most of the time, they're just like, oh, gee, I wonder what I have to do to get through this section. But, now these are worth 50 septums. That is a mod. I don't remember if I've talked about it, so I'm just going to talk about it again. I'll be quick, I promise. If I have a pickaxe. That didn't work. Anyway, it makes things that you find in the wild worth more. Like, when you go hunting, the bear pelts are worth more. Oh, okay, yeah. She can do that while I'm talking about it. Like antlers, and that includes troll skulls, because if you kill the troll to get the skull, theoretically, that thing should be worth a lot of money. And so, this mod just changes the value for stuff like that. I mean, this wolf pelt is worth 100, you know, which it is not worth 100 in the thing. And that's, on the one hand, that's good because you can go hunting and make a lot of money, and on the other hand, it's kind of not good because it means that if you want to buy the stuff, it's kind of expensive. Was I supposed to go over the... I don't remember that being like that. Being quite so difficult to get past. Never mind. Usually this stuff is pretty obvious where you need to go, which I guess it was. Oh, that's right. I like to try to snipe. There she is. And then she'll come like 3/4 of the way or 2/3 of the way or something up this path and forget about me. And she'll come back. Which is really funny. Yep, there she goes. She's like, now why was I headed up this way? I don't even remember. I better get back to my post. Yep. Going back to my post. So that's, like, super funny. If that's one of the things that people laugh about Skyrim a lot, it's still really funny that people can be walking around with an arrow poking out of the side of their head and be like, what was that? It must have been my imagination. Yep. The arrow sticking out of your head is just a figment of your imagination. But then she takes forever, because of course she's not urgent about it. It takes forever to get back to her post where I can shoot her a second time. There she comes. Bam! I'm just gonna go ahead and kill. Oh, what happened there? Bye bye! So, yeah. You know, sometimes it's fun to find new and creative ways to complete stuff. And on your, like, you know, what, 20th playthrough, then, yeah, you know, you gotta do the fun stuff, or else it's just not worth it. What was that? I mean, I've never played this game before. No, I'm really horrible at trying to pretend like I've never played this game before. You can tell by my hoarding tendencies that I have definitely played this game before. Experienced players. They know how to hoard. That's for darn sure. Problem with, I think, actually, is there a... There might be a perk for that. I think there's an archery perk. Yes. Because I'm sitting here and I have, like, no arrows to speak of. And I'm only getting, like, 1/3 of the ones that I shoot back. So, yeah, there is a perk. There's a perk for getting your arrows back. This place just feels cold. You know what I mean? Like the snow and the water and the vapor. Like, I'm just shivering as I lock this, or pick this chest's lock. Really, really horribly, because the mod that I mentioned, the wood elf mod, is not OP, and it does take away from the, it does take away from you. It does not just give you nice things, it takes away some of the nice things that you had, like your lockpicking skill. I'm not sure why wood elves would be so horrible at lockpicking, other than they live in the woods and they're into locks in the woods, maybe? I don't know. Not really sure what the, I'm not sure what the thought process on that was. Oh my goodness. The collection spot on some of these stuff is just so tiny. Guys, are we getting there? I think we're getting there. Oh, but there's another guy I have to kill. Okay, I'm gonna save. I haven't saved in a while. Guys, I'm gonna save. And I don't know if I can go through the... Oh, he's hurt me. Dang it, he's hurt me. Oh, I'm gonna die. Good thing I saved. Okay. I think after I die, this time I might end this episode. This is how we'll start when we come back. It'll be good. Huh, that'll be good. I bet I have to use, I'll have to use that thingy again, won't I? Ugh. Sure, I don't think he'll react to it, but maybe he will. Well, I have stamina. Oh gosh, I'm gonna die. That episode there, and I will be back shortly to finish that battle, but I need a break. Ugh. I have to recoup and strategize, so, alright, well, I will see you guys next time. Maybe we'll win the battle, maybe this will be the entirety of my Skyrim playthrough, is just trying to beat this guy, who knows. So, yep, talk to you guys later. I have got to stop editing my episodes like I'm talking on the phone. Because I'm not talking on the phone. This is a video. So, what should I say? We could go with a two-year-old, but I'm like, bye-bye, because my two-year-old does that and it's super cute. Or I could go... I don't know. I'll think of something. See ya.